swear, love is a curse.
Thank you. waters way down in the river. Had my knees up there along your banks, and I looked up into your dark eyes above me, and immediately regretted saying thanks, yeah. And sometimes I feel so good I've got to scream. You said, don't worry, Georgie, we know exactly what you mean. You sigh! You sigh!
We'll be right back.
color of the night. Yeah! All the smoke in one eye gives way to shaky movement. Improvisation scout in a forest of whispering speakers.
Thank you. making stops along the way to have yourself a drink or six if your name is Sir John A. MacDonald. Yeah, he lived in Kingston. Which is where most of his drunken revelries came from. And if you've ever been to Kingston, then you know why our first prime minister came from there.
All right.
Maybe you're like me. Maybe you get into trouble with the people around you for saying those little things that don't make anyone feel better. I'm working on it. So should you. But let's take the shoulds out of this evening, okay, Friday night? This is Friday night. There's no shoulds. Yeah, no shoulds. The second dream we all dream. Morning moon, y'all.
But it was nothing that could clear around.
Untimely ripped and stripped from his mother. Up Churchill way, Manitoba, maybe from Sweden, I'm not sure. But ultimately, when he became Gus, the polar bear from Central Park, the real existential angst started kicking in. You know, as a teenager, teenage polar bear. We got any polar bears with us tonight? That's right. You got any polar bear in you? Where'd you come from? Let's trouble them.
Thank you.
This has sort of a Starfleet Congress vibe to it. Where galaxies get together and make huge decisions for the universe.
tonight, that's not what's happening.
Congress of the Family Band. Are you in the Family Band? Yeah, Grandma, Grandpa, the kids, everybody involved. All right, well then get the gear in the back of the frickin' car. Get to work, all right? You can start by loading our gear. That's how we started. All right? Family band, y'all.
Thank you. This isn't the 99th Meridian. This isn't the 100th Meridian. 101 Meridian. This is the 100th Meridian. The great big black band of evil that circles the globe. Where only evil things happen. Out in the open, just under the surface.
I'm is a disease. Acts of anomaly and love me slowly as I lay in a bubbly. Get right on it, I say my youth.
Smiling, that's important. I will make my face a mess.
thoughts working like a ghost. I move through huge rooms with no windows and no Gulf of Mexico.
your smokes. Go drink your drinks. Go burn Gary Bettman in effigy. But please come back.
Correct. Yeah.